All I'm asking for is probably $600,000.
Oh,
probably.
Only?
Is this the real life?
I need money to make this show.
Is this just fantasy?
And so the thing is, I'm about to be out of money for stuff I didn't even do. It's also going to help me reignite my love life.
You are a piece of trash.
What?
Too late. My time is
you know what I mean?
Go on.
No, I don't feel comfortable going on about that. You're not the type of guy I would like to divulge that with.
God!
Now I don't really want to do this movie. And I really don't want to do this movie. Okay, but here's the thing. I just really don't want to do it.
Liquor? I hardly know her.
We'll fix it in post.
What, are you making a Star Wars movie or something?
Yeah, that'll never happen. And if I even so much as touch, or even glimpse at the real stuff, I give you permission to just absolutely smack me in the hand with, you know, say a baseball bat, just throwing it out there.
Frank, why would you do this to me?
Where are the knives? It's a fair question.
Don't do something you'll regret.
Mamma mia, mamma mia. Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside.
I shall never do again.
You know, when you're making it, you could just actually kill Connor and Caroline while you're at it.
Let's go shoot this.
Oh, God.
For God's sake, Tommy, you did not just say those words.
It's on the bottle.
Oh,
it's alcohol, right?
Oh my God.
Nobody's fan.
Okay, fine.
Get out.
You don't even want to do this movie anyway.
No, you're exactly right. Go in there, and we'll have a few fake vodkas. Put on a good show for all the guys, and I guess girls will watch it. I don't really know. I'm not concerned about that demographic.